Go on, go on. That is a big fish. He's out of there. What is happening, guys? It's day one of my quest to go find a carp, a big carp, and we are going to this place. We've been down here a lot over the last few weeks, and there are some big carp in here. I've seen some massive carp come out of here. Easy some 20 plus carp in here. There's maybe some 30s in here. Hopefully we're gonna go catch one of those over the next couple of days. A big old quest to go find these fish. We're at the place now. It's early doors. It's gonna rain all day probably. Hopefully that'll get those fish on the bottom though. Let's get this stuff unpacked and go on this quest, man. See what we can do. Guys, we're gonna start off with a little bit of spotting this morning. We're gonna spot like about a 4 meter wide area sort of thing. When I came here with the drone the other day, there was a lot of, a lot of fish. Show you them now. All milling about, literally on like a raised bed, but halfway out, man, it must be about 20 meters out or so, you know what I mean? So we're gonna be just banging a load of bait over there, about a 4 meter wide area. Obviously fishing over that, you know what I mean? Beautiful stuff. I've literally never done any spotting in my whole entire life. So yeah, let's see how this goes, man. I'm terrified it's gonna crack straight off because it's feeling heavy, man. This is the spot I found when we were doing a bit of pike fishing one time. There she blows. Beautiful stuff, man. Let's do a bit of spotting. Guys, we're literally all set up right now. We've got two rods out today. We've got the bite lines on go, all the rest of it, you know what I mean? We're just fishing the boilies today. So that's, so we've asked about, and that's what the those carp are taking sort of thing. So we've done all our spotting and that, and we've cast both the rods over the top of all that spod. And we're just gonna leave it there now and wait for the fish to come back into the area, you know what I mean? Hopefully get a run or something along those lines today. Yeah, man, I need like a bivvy or something. It's wind's a nightmare. To be fair though, I've got the chair out today and I'm most comfortable I've been in a long time, man, fishing. I'm a real, like, I can't sit and hope sort of thing. I have to make something happen, you know what I mean? With carp fishing, you just got to sit and hope, because now what you can do. After you've done all your initial spotting and all the rest of it. Today we're going to be here for the rest of the day into tonight sort of thing. We need to get at least one run today. There's like a massive storm coming for about 3 o'clock or something like that. See you soon if we catch a fish, hopefully. Just had our first fish, guys. It was an eel. Eel, man, I hate eels. You know I hate eels. So it took caught one of the carp rigs, man, I swear to God. It was a decent eel. It must have been about a pound and a half, 2 pound or something like that. Decent eel, like, but it's not the fish that we wanted today. And while I was trying to unhook it as well, it took like a big old chunk out my finger right there. I'm not even joking. I've been bleeding for the last 5 minutes. I turned the camera on, completely forgot to press record, man, so we didn't get to see that fish nightmare. I was late free anyway. Yeah, I couldn't believe it took carp rod. It didn't even tear off neither. The line just went slack. You know what I mean? And the surf struck into this fish. I thought it was a carp at first, but no. Big eel, man. Nightmare. But yeah, it's literally like 3 in the afternoon now, guys. Yeah, we've been here all day. We've only had that one eel. Not what you want. The rain started. Just put the brolly up. Oh yeah. So we'll be back down here tomorrow, though. Oh, the day ain't finished yet. I say we're going to be coming straight back down here tomorrow. We're going to catch one of these carp, I'm not even joking. I think, guys, we're into our first fish, man. We caught a carp. Let me get you out here a bit. We've caught a big old slab, a big old bream, man. This is a big bream. This is a decent fish, guys. I'm one of them carpers that goes carping and catches bream, man. This is all you ever hear. Get this for a fish. Wow, what a bream. Get him up here. That is a nice fish. Wow. Wow. There's his rig, man. He took it. I can't believe it. What a nice fish this is. Look at him, man. Hey, that's why we've got the mat. This could be. Oh yeah, wow. That is almost 5 pound, that bream. That is such a big bream, it's unreal. Wow. Look at that. For a bream, man. I can't even come carp fishing without catching a bream. That is a fish right there. That is almost 5 pound. That's 4 pound 14. I swear to God, I'm gonna weigh it. Wow. I put the actual weight of the fish on the screen right now. Wow. Beautiful slab, man. Absolute beautiful slab. Wow, day one. Big fat bream. Wow. One absolute beautiful fish. Easy, almost 5 pound that, if not 5 pound. Wow. Look at the size of it, man. Nice, 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 man, yes. That's my biggest bream of this year, 100%. Let's throw him back.
That's it, he'll be away now. Go on, go on. That is a big fish. He's out of there. Wow, day one turned out mint. I am more than happy with that fish right there.
The day was literally worth it right now. That was the best bream I've caught this year, man. We're gonna throw it straight back out and hopefully catch another one of those, man. Wow, let's do this. We're into another fish, man. Jesus Christ. No idea what it is. Looks like another big bream. Oh, it's another big bream, all right. Another absolute beautiful bream, man. Beautiful fish. Oh wow. Bigger than the first one, man. Look at this for a fish, man. Chill out. Alright, alright. I'm sure fish feel pain because he's moving when I'm trying to get this hook out. People say they don't, but how does it come out? Big old barb on there, like. Beautiful, man. That is bigger than the first one. That is a 5-pound bream. All day long. Look at that fish. Jesus Christ. Wow. 5-pound bream all day long, that. Look at that for a fish. This day turned out amazing, man. Wow, what a fish. Has to be 5-pound that. Who's it? Yeah. Wow, ain't got as big an head on it as I expect, but what a beautiful fish that is. Wow, that is easy a 5-pound bream right there. Yes, man, I say it's not our intended quarry. We wanted a big old carp today, but big old bream, I won't say no to that. Yes. Wow, what a fish. What an absolute beautiful fish, man. Proper bin lid. Proper bin lid, man. Look at the size of it. Like, in comparison. Like, my hand, nowhere near it, man. That is absolutely beautiful. Yes. Wow. Will not say no to that. Yes, man. Took two slow sinking krill pellet boily things. Yes. Oh, I don't want to stop looking at him, man. Wow. I was literally in the middle of a time lapse right then as well. Beautiful fish, man. easy, two of the best fish I have caught this year today.
Wow. Wow.
Day one of Carp Quest, going well.
Beautiful, let's throw him back.
Here he goes. Beautiful.
Yeah man, day's turning out alright today now. I mean, it's raining and all the rest of it, but those two fish, man, they were two fish of the year. I'm not even joking, they was £5 a piece. Beautiful fish. Wow, so the first one was £5 one, and that second one was £4.14, man. What an absolute beautiful fish. Those are two nice fish, two of the best fish I've seen this year. Two of the best fish I've caught this year. That is exactly what we want. So yeah man, let's keep going. Right then guys, this rain is literally setting for the night now. It's 7 o'clock at night in the afternoon. We've been here since 8:30 this morning, man. That's literally the entire day. We caught that eel that bit my finger, nightmare. Those two absolutely beautiful bream, those were some beautiful bream. Probably some of the biggest bream that we'll catch this year, you know what I mean? 2 5-pound bream, man, what we want. Well, it ain't what we want because we come carp fishing, but I will not say no to those bream. Beautiful stuff. We're going to come back down here in the morning, hopefully catch one of those carp. So it's day one, man. We're not going to stop until we catch one of these big carp out of here. But yeah, guys, I'll see you tomorrow for episode two of Carp Quest. Yes. But yeah, it's literally still, it's absolutely holding it down, man. I nearly had a nap in my chair. It was that relaxing, you know what I mean? With sound at rain on brolly like. But yeah guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, why not go down below, hit that subscribe button while you're there, hit that little notification button, and you'll know every time we upload one of these episodes. Beautiful stuff. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
On tomorrow's episode of Adam's Fishing Adventures.
Getting right in the margins down here.
Into a fish, man. Beautiful fish. It's literally just been down and brought me a brand new bait needle, man. I can't believe it.